hard floor for outside. That's crazy.
Got it? Look at those Santa decorations.
It's cool.
Look at all these Christmas decorations. Praise the Lord.
Alright everyone, I just got their large box root beer. Let me see if it's fresh. Oh yeah, it's fresh. It's making my eyes water a little bit. It's always my eye that waters. The other eye's not so much. She's coming back with our food right now, ladies and gentlemen. We're going to review this McDonald's and be as harsh as possible.
Okay.
We're ready.
Oh, that's French.
I got
it. Fresh.
Small French fried taters.
Large
French fried taters.
Grandma.
Gonna be really harsh.
That's fresh.
Daily double cheeseburger. Cheese only. It all feels really hot. They probably threw all the stuff in the back with Amelia on the busy fryer. I'm looking for hairs, eyebrows, arm, leg, ball. Here's my cheeseburger. Hold your McRib up to the camera, babe. I'm getting a core shot. Really hot. It's really hot.
Fresh.
Fresh.
That barbecue's so good.
She said the barbecue is so good. My burger, indecisive yet. Spicy burger. I love it. Take a closer look. It's not the best burger I've ever had from McDonald's, but it's close. Love the Christmas decorations, by the way. Love every single one of them. Never seen a McDonald's like this decorated since Brown County had the choo choo train that brought your food around off the choo choo train track. That McDonald's was the best one ever. This one's the second best looks wise. So far, I like it.
Okay. 10 out of 10.
She said 10 out of 10.
Fresh,
you know. For the most part, yeah. For the most part, this is fresh. the Daily Double.
Yeah.
You know what I'm
saying? Put a french fry.
I'm going to try my frappe.
How are your fries?
Good. Not salty at all. I'm happy about
it. Mine have some salt, but not much, like she said.
So far, I'll give the fries 10 out of 10 until I find a hair. Love one.
She's ordering a large frappe with points.
I don't know if I want
mocha or margarita. So good.
They were like, it was supposed to be mocha. And he was like, no, it's supposed to be Oreo. And I'm like, it's just, it's fine. Right here at this window is just staring at us, so just go.